क्या आप या आपके परिवार में कोई डायबिटिक है? जानिए भारत के प्रसिद्ध डायबिटीज स्पेशलिस्ट से कि डायबिटीज को कैसे करें मैनेज सीधे अहमदाबाद से, जहां देश विदेश के 5000 डायबिटीज एक्सपर्ट्स एकत्रित हुए हैं डायबिटियोलॉजिस्ट डॉक्टर्स की एनुअल कॉन्फ्रेंस RSSDI में 22 से 25 नवंबर 2018 तक। लॉग इन करें फेसबुक पेज डायबिटीज पर चर्चा पे।
अ पब्लिक अवेयरनेस इनिशिएटिव बाय इपका लेबोरेटरीज लिमिटेड।
वी हैव डॉक्टर ज्ञान बदलानी एट डायबिटीज पर चर्चा फ्रॉम RSSDI 2018 एट अहमदाबाद। Dr. Gyan Badlani is MD, PG Diploma, Diabetes from UK. He has an experience of 33 years in the field of diabetes, and currently he is running Diabetes Center with the name of Advanced Diabetes Care, and it is situated at Sabarmati, Ahmedabad. Welcome, Dr. Gyan.
Thank you.
We know that Diabetes Par Charcha is a platform for awareness on diabetes for patients. So if you can tell to our patients how we can diagnose diabetes early, what are the symptoms or what are the signs which patients should look for that now it is the time to visit the doctor?
Diabetes is a very funny disease, I should say, because many a times people who are having diabetes yet having no symptoms. So then how to diagnose? Then to diagnose the diabetes very early is very important. Even in the pre-diabetic stage, we should diagnose diabetes, because complication of the diabetes starts very early, even during the pre-diabetic phase. So patients who are asymptomatic, what can we do? We can make a protocol, like person who is coming after 40 to visit a doctor should always go for blood sugar check, random sugar check, and that can guide us whether he is or she is having diabetes or not. Or if somebody who has come for other disease, maybe for fever or something else, there also, particularly in this era when diabetes is rampant and India is a capital of diabetes, there also each and every patient should be tested for diabetes. Or sometimes we do a lot of medical camps where we do screening for diabetes. We have done many diabetes camps where out of 200, 300 patients, we pick up 10, 15 patients who are having diabetes but not having any symptoms or any complications. Second subsets are patient having symptoms. The common symptoms are somebody will come with loss of weight. Recently mera weight decrease ho gaya hai. In spite of having good appetite, patient is losing weight and there is increased thirst. Or polyuria, frequent urination. These are the symptoms which normally we see in type 1 diabetes, but in type 2 diabetes as well is concerned. Third subset of patients are those who directly come with complications. They come, suppose there is an eye changes, eye disease, they say, sahab nazar kamzor ho gayi hai. And when you check for that, there is a diabetes. Somebody, patient is coming for peripheral neuropathy, tingling, numbness in the feet. And then we see sugar and there is high sugar. Same way, patient with kidney diseases, directly they come for kidney problem, and when see the sugar, they have diabetes. So to diagnose diabetes, this is the pattern, because patient can be asymptomatic and patient can be having complications. So we have to be always vigilant in each every patient that patient is having diabetes or not, because every eighth person in India is a diabetic patient, because prevalence is around 10 to 12%.
Okay, another thing which comes into the mind of a patient is, what can be the complications of diabetes on long term?
As I said, complications in type 2 diabetes can be present even at pre-diabetic stage. And these complications are normally of two types. One are microvascular complications, where diabetes affect the small vessels, and one is the macrovascular complication, where diabetes affect the large vessels. The macrovascular complications are directly related to the blood sugar levels. This is like peripheral neuropathy, autonomous neuropathy. This is like diabetic retinopathy and diabetes nephropathy. So these are the macrovascular complications of diabetes. Among the macrovascular complications, which are not directly related to the blood sugar levels, but they are related to cholesterol levels as well, blood pressure levels. Somebody having diabetes must be having blood pressure or cholesterol, abnormal cholesterol levels. They are prone to get these macrovascular complications. So these are the complications of diabetes.
Thank you, Dr. Badlani, for giving our patients information about diabetes and what can be the possible complications so that they can take care of their diabetes level. Thank you so much for coming on Diabetes Par Charcha.
Thank you.